I am so glad I just happened to notice that. Help! What's up, everybody? Lance Cassidy here, and today it is time for another GoldenEye 007 custom level. Zika returns to the modding community with this one, with his newest level, Manufactory. Or just Factory, according to mission select screen. Anyway, these missions, as always, are available on N64Vault.com for you to download and play, as GoldenEyeVault.com is sadly no longer around. Head on over there, download the patch and play if you want to check this one out. And as always, before I get started, I do have to give my Patreon shout-out to the IcoPod Wrestling Podcast. Bob Collings Jr. and Austin Skinner talk about all things Attitude Era WWF. Currently, they are talking about 1993 era and such, including SummerSlam 93 and that very, very confusing Lex Luger celebration, even though he lost to Yokozuna. I still don't understand that one. Anyway, links to that podcast are in the description down below on iTunes and Podbean if you want to go and check them out. IcoPod, you've got to hear it. Now let's see what Zika has in store for us today. Moving on. Holy shit, look at the objectives. Enter main area, find audio tape, disrupt all surveillance equipment. Hey, cameras, my favorite objective. Retrieve data from console, obtain remote mines, destroy gas tanks, escape the facility. Continuing the search for Zhutov's intentions of producing nuclear weapons, Bond must now infiltrate his secret hideout, somewhere in the outskirts of Kaliningrad, Russia. We've had cases like this before, 007. When you arrive at the hideout manufactory of Zhutov, you'll have to finish the job. We do not need any more further worries about Zhutov's cases, so you should find a way to terminate the facility. But make sure you find some useful equipment before you do that. Q could offer you some more instructions. Your first objective is to provide all surveillance equipment is disrupted, or else you'll have a swarm of Russian guards trying to kill you. Yeah, no shit. Once you've done that, find a console to use the data thief I gave you on to retrieve the data. And last but not least, you'll have to find some explosives in order to destroy those gas tanks. Sorry, but we were out of mines. Once you've done that, get the hell out of there. Another nuclear mission, huh? Remember, James, you're going through all these missions that are quite dangerous. Keep in mind, safety first. Oh boy, oh boy. Rocket launchers. This is going to be outstanding. Alright. Well then. I was not expecting this as soon as I opened the door. I'm already in trouble. I also just noticed the retextured gun model, too. Like, that actually looks like a Walther P99. What else have we got here? Okay, that's the CMP-150 from Perfect Dark. That's all I've got for now. Wow, okay, I love the retexturing so far. It's all very, very Perfect Dark-esque. That is bound to have gotten some attention. No camera? Okay. Oh, goody! Shotgun guards! Yeah, you weren't gonna make this easy, were you? So what's the shotgun texture? Just the regular shotgun texture. Shit! That was a camera. Alright, let's get around that egg timer. I don't know what that means. Anyway, point is moot. And like an idiot, I just tried to switch this CMP to lock-on mode. That doesn't exist in GoldenEye. Hey, there's objective B. So what were my other objectives? Enter main area and complete disrupt. Trigger different console. Okay, well, I just happened upon that. Out of pure dumb luck. Oh, hello. Okay, we're good. Are these guards just, like, totally deaf or something? Because any other time, they would be swarming me out of these doors. Okay, well, my health is almost gone, and I'm not even out of the first room. I'm not going anywhere, either. Alright, what have I missed? This is awesome. I still see nothing. Was not expecting that to blow up. I almost shat my pants just now. So if these are destructible, then does the gun fall? Aha, you dirty motherfucker. Yeah, that's a bitch. So what's behind these? Are there more surprises? Nope. Good God, that was annoying. At least the guards aren't crazy armored through here. I did not even begin to look behind me on that one. So what is that? AK-47 remodel. Retexture, I should say. Oh shit! They saw me. Dude, come on around the corner. Don't like taking this that slow. I hate cameras. I'm technically not even in the main area yet. Where did he come from? Okay, now the guards are starting to show their faces. I'm sure there's going to be something in those lockers that's... important. There's a camera. I was going to say, we haven't had one in a while. Gotcha. Alright, well, this is the main area, no doubt. Oh, for sure. Is this glass bulletproof? It is. That's a shame. There is no doubt a camera in here. Drone gun. Time to double back and see if I can find some body armor. I'm hoping... maybe there's one of the lockers? Because if not, I'm dead. I mean, I'm dead anyway, but... nope, no body armor. Okay, well. Let's just go all the way back then. That's too far back. This level is stressing me out. Yep, he saw me. Body armor. That was almost the end of me. And this will be the end of me. That's locked anyway. I can't go through there. Damn it. Let's see if I can get a little crafty with this. Got it. All right. Doesn't appear to be anything else in here. Hold on, was that? Yep. I am so glad I just happened to notice that. Help! Okay, that was, probably one of my best freakouts, so far. Alright, where is this jackass? I'm dead. Like, there's... I'm dead. If I can goad him into firing, maybe I can hop up there. Damn door got me again. Maybe I can hop up here. Like, I did get shot at, right? What the fuck? Ah, there he is. Still isn't doing me any favors, though. Ah, that's why. Hey, dumbass. Did not know there was three of you. Body armor. Come on, Zika. I don't know why, like, I'm ducking down like this, like I can see under there better or something. Alright. Ah, code card A. I thought I was gonna have to use the data thief here. Now this is where I double back, correct? I'm so glad you're not doing the, like, post-event guard spawn thing here. That's the wrong way again. Come on, Lance. Get your head in the damn game. So that way there's more guards when I double back. That's very, very kind of you to not do that. Is there no more? There's something else in here. Like, I know there's something else in here. Aha, camera. Oh, objective C complete. That is what I want to see. Now why do I get the feeling that this is a... I have got to stop getting jump scared by these damn doors. Why do I get the feeling this is going to be a rogue scientist? Because it is. So what's that remodel look like? Just while we're here. It doesn't. That's disappointing. Nope, I'm not leaving. I am not leaving. I'm staying right here. Nope, I'm happy in my little hole here. You're in my happy place. I'm in my happy place. You can't get to me. Where's the guards? Actually, I might not be able to get out of here legitimately now. There we go. Oh god! There's more! Help! Oh, body armor, you magnificent bastard. Okay, that was worth the gamble. Clobs? Really? crack security team you've got here, Zukov. Zutov. Whatever your name is. Assface. And now I know the rocket launcher guards are gonna start showing up. Maybe? Yep! This is gonna be fun. It's gonna be great. Retrieve data from console, destroy gas tanks, escape the facility. Shit. Oh, this is stressing me out. Where's my KF7? Help. Is that all the guards then? I didn't know they were gonna follow me. So much for doing this in one take. I was close. Ah, damn, that sucks. Well, at least the first take provided a good bit of hilarity and a tremendous amount of stress for me. Let's try it again. Almost forgot about a camera there. That would have been the end. Alright, what else do I have to do? Obtain remote mines, destroy gas tanks. Let's get the hell out of here. That sounds like a winning plan to me. Problem is, I don't know which direction these guys are gonna come from. Looks like they're all coming from this direction. Good. Makes things a little bit easier on me. Now, which one of these is the proper console? Shit! Data thief, come on, dude. Data retrieved. Good. Destroy gas tanks and get the hell out of here. I should be in the clear. Gotcha. RL-22. So what does that look like? Just out of curiosity. Same thing. Made it. The thing that pisses me off, though, is I was that close the first go-around. But, you know, hey, what the hell? Unlike a certain other modder's levels, we actually survived this one. I'm looking at you, Fionarchs. Speaking of which, a few of you have been asking me when I'm going to revisit Infill, and, looking at my calendar, might make that either a Thanksgiving or a Christmas special. I don't know which one yet. But I do plan to revisit that one very, very soon. Anyway, Zika, very nice level, even if the sound of the doors closing did age me a few years. Really love the custom geometry. I kind of almost got a sense of both the facility and the factory level from the Goldfinger 64 out of this one. A few of the guards early on might have just a hair too much armor on them. And maybe something in the mission briefing to indicate that there is a hidden door there in those first few rooms, because if I hadn't just started firing at the bookcases, I don't know how I would have stumbled upon that unless there's something I just completely missed. But yeah, really solid level, Zika. I liked this one. Looking forward to seeing what else you've got in the future. And if you enjoyed the video, be sure to like, comment, and or subscribe. Also, hit that notification bell, that way you get, well, notified of every upload that I post. Hit those links in the description, follow me on Facebook and Twitter, and do please support this channel on Patreon. For as little as $1 a month, you can get access to my content 2 days before it goes live on YouTube. That's all I got. Stay tuned for more GoldenEye custom levels, stay tuned for more Let's Play Army Men Sarge's Heroes, and more retro gaming in the future. Lance Cassidy, signing off.